old adage, mind your P's and Q's, is referring to the body of letters up to the letter P and after the letter P. So your lamb or your blame, or however you have established your justification for your accumulation of your next iteration of law, your legal expressions, you're going to take that or take it out from the sheep or the goats, which is referring to the block of proven letters and the block of infinite regenerative possibility. New and Old Testament.